To enable or disable biometric to verify identity in Samsung Galaxy S10. Open Settings. From a home screen, swipe up or down from the center of the display to access the apps screen. Tap Settings. Scroll down. Tap Biometrics and Security. Tap Fingerprint. Enter your PIN or password. Tap Samsung Pass. Enter your PIN or password. Tap biometric type switch until blue to enable, or tap until gray to disable. Thank you for watching, have a nice day.